I remember my first day of school very clearly. I was very excited. My mother took a photo of me wearing my school uniform. My uniform was a blue hat, a blue jacket, a blue shirt, gray shorts, and black shoes. It was very windy, and I lost my hat. The teacher asked, "Whose hat is this?" But I didn't say anything because I was embarrassed. My mother was so angry.